The exciting part is we have fan interest, which is translating into investor interest and investor return. So this, as a sport, for any sport to grow, there has to be investment. And for there to be investment, there has to be the return profile. And so we've kind of crossed that chasm of you know, showing consistent returns and outsized returns. That's leading to more and more investment, which is great for the sport and great for the fans.